An e-learning day is a regular day of school, and so the teachers have to have office hours of 9 to 3, and their assignments have to be posted on It's Learning by 9 o'clock in the morning. And then attendance is taken by if the student completed the assignment.